How much basketballs can we get stuck on a basketball hoop? Let's find out.